Here's a head of cauliflower. I want to take out this core. And the easiest way to do it is to turn it upside down, take a knife, and go right down between the edges of the core. And you'll see what happens here. The florets just fall away. And that's the easy way to take out the core.